thank you for having me here. But to be very honest, I'm very, very nervous, excited. Nervous because I can see Deepshikha here and I've known her for long, but I did not know she'll be here. Secondly, I'm nervous because there's a jury. I was not aware that there's a jury. And looking at Arjun Navid, I'm even more nervous. When I got an email yesterday from Pooja saying that you're invited to be a speaker in the Speak In event, I had two thoughts in my mind. Firstly, I was very excited. Wow, I need to speak. Secondly, the second thought that came across my mind was that it's a working day and I don't have time to prepare and I will not go. I was almost tempted to say no. But there was a little voice inside me which kept on telling me that Ankurita, you should go. And I believe that we are all here because of that little voice, you know. And that little voice is nothing else but our motivation. And this is the theme that we are talking about today. So this is something that we have in common, motivation. And there's one more thing that we have in common. Can anybody guess? Well, since I'm not prepared, I don't know what to say, and neither do you know what I'm going to say. Well, bad joke, but we can still laugh about it, right? Because there are so many other things that stresses us out. Outside, COVID, Omicron, Delhi traffic, pollution, smog. And I have even more things to say, you know. It'll go on and on. I have one husband waiting for me, what will be there for dinner. My son, chocolate laya ki nahi. Two dogs to pounce on me whenever I reach home. So, you know, for me, the biggest source of motivation is self-love. And self-love is one of my favorite topics, and I can go on and on and on about it. And this is why Kareena Kapoor in Jab We Met, when she says, "Main apni favorite hu," that gives me a big kick. Not that I'm a big fan of Kareena, but this is one dialogue that keeps me going. So talking about self-love, it is not about how we look or where we are. It's not about success, it's not about being rich, or it's something that we value in ourselves. We see the worth in ourselves. And it is independent of the fact that you like me or not. It is I like myself, you know. Liking me is a secondary thing. And you know, believing in ourselves, it gives a lot of motivation, a lot of positivity, and I think it makes us believe in impossible things that could happen. And this reminds me of another movie. I'm a very filmy person, so please bear me out. So this movie, Alice in Wonderland, there's a conversation that happens between Alice and the Queen. So Alice says, "I can't believe in impossible things." So the Queen says that before breakfast, you know, I think of 6 things that is impossible. So that's what I did today. I had a good sumptuous breakfast, and before that I thought that let me go and speak despite whatever situation it is. I took half day from office. Tomorrow I have an AGM, so I have a pile of pending work and a lot of things to do, but I said no, let me go and speak. This is the motivation that has driven me to come here and speak. And you know, probably a couple of years back I wouldn't be here. I would have listened to the other voice which said, "No, Ankurita, don't go." Yeah, 2 minutes left, I'll just be brief. You know, the mind makes you greedy to talk and talk. So I was never a shy child, I was never an introvert, but I used to be very, I felt that standing on a podium was complicated. I used to freeze, you know. Even now my heart does a Madhuri Dixit wala, you know, dhak dhak, and sometimes it runs like Usain Bolt, but it's okay. And I realized that it is because I was looking for validation. I was looking for people to understand what I was saying, to like what I was saying. So now after 2 years, I've realized that it is me who need to validate myself. I'm connecting with myself, I'm still a work in progress. But now I can laugh at my own bad jokes, and that's a huge motivation for me to do anything that I do. And just to end, before ending, I want to quote from my own poetry, and this is from my own book. The book is called Black Coffee and Metamorphosis. So this lines goes like, I'll not bore you by the entire poetry, just 2 lines, bear with me again. "We are not lunar fractions, we are not scattered starry skies, we are but a microcosm, an entire universe in action, continuous, infinite, if only we could believe." And last but not the least, I want to share a secret, and this secret is not mine, it's my husband's. You know, I just got to know yesterday. So I told him that I'm going for a talk, and he said, "What are you talking about?" I said, "I'm talking about motivation, and I'm not sure whether I should go or not." He said, no, you should go, because you are my biggest motivation." I was like, "Oh God, 14 years after, you know, he's telling me I'm his biggest motivation. I keep your photograph in my wallet," he says. I said, "Oh, wow, I didn't know that." Because, you know, whenever I am in problem, I look at your photo and I say that this is a challenge I have been facing every day for 14 years. So I can face anything in life. So ladies and gentlemen, that is the kind of positivity and motivation that we need. Thank you very much.